Jason Battersby's I-a2b concept is the SR-72 Blackbird of the Empire. By now, we're all clear on the concept of the double life, right? Well, here's another name for the troll con. Jason Battersby, the Canadian artist and designer, grew up in Toronto, attended Umea Institute of Design in Sweden for his master's in transportation design, and works in Munich. By then, an automotive exterior designer at Audi Konzept Design. When not sketching vehicle lines suitable for the floor, he lends his pen to Audi efforts like the Poltrona Frau Luft, the Audi e-bike, and the Audi premium luggage concept. When Battersby clocks out for the day, he turns to designs like the I-a2b concept, conceived as Darth, Vader's secret advanced TIE fighter project. The handful of I-a2b ships in existence were going to be the most agile in the Empire, carrying out secret missions for Vader across the galaxy. Trigger warning, those of you who honor Star Wars canon might retreat from your screens when you get to I-a2b flanks and what look like exhaust ports. For those who don't know, which includes me, I had to look all this up. The TIE and TIE fighter stands for twin ion engine. Large, glowing aperture in the traditional TIE fighter, Sienar Fleet Systems, SFS, I-a2b Solar Ionization Reactor. On either side of it is where you'll find the two miniscule, glowing red exhaust ports for the SFS PS4 twin ion engine system. Behold the liberties taken with the TIE-X at your own risk. We recommend you enjoy every one of those liberties in the large gallery above.